Publisher tracking links are ready to go once you create an offer, and there are many ways to tailor them to your campaign specifics. Using parameters and macros, you can dynamically capture and pass information from a click session. Historically, publisher-requested data can be collected using the AFSUB and source parameters appended to the tracking link. Now, you can segment your data by separating non-unique values and source placeholders from unique values using AF-unique placeholders, making it faster and easier for networks to accumulate and act on their data. We've also included a new placeholder called AF-ClickID, so your publishers can implement their ClickID parameters in their tracking links. Networks can create a placeholder for publishers in the tracking link according to their templates. Let's take a look at adding these values to a tracking link. To begin, navigate to the offer in which you wish to generate tracking links for. In the Generate Tracking section, choose the affiliate you wish to generate a tracking link for. Click the option to Add Parameter for Unique Affiliate ClickID Value, as well as Add Parameter for Other Unique Values from the affiliate. You can now add the parameters provided to you by the affiliate, or leave them blank to allow the affiliate to take care of this step. Once you have added your parameters, click Update. You will now see a new tracking link complete with the placeholders and values added. Publishers can also input the correct values into the tracking link from the Generate Tracking panel in the publisher interface. For example, Belltown Media is a publisher who has additional data they'd like to capture for the Tune offer. To do so, they will navigate to the offer itself and then focus on the tracking link section of the offer. Once there, they can click the options to Add ClickID and Add Unique. They can then add their data to the appropriate AF Unique placeholders and click Update to view the tracking link with their newly added data. Publishers can also see this data on their conversion report by selecting Conversion Report from the Reports section. There, they can expand the Report Options section and include the new values to be displayed. Click Apply to see these values on the report. Once a click occurs for that tracking link, the AF ClickID and AF Unique values appear in the Conversion Report and Event Tracer. To view the values on your conversion report, simply include them in the Data Options section of the report and click Run. If present, you will see new rows with populated data. To view these values in the Event Tracer report, navigate to the Event Logs tab. Once there, expand the Fields tab, and then expand the Affiliate section of the Field tab. You will then see the options to include the AF ClickID and AF Unique placeholders. These values are not aggregated and cannot be viewed in the Daily Report or Affiliate Performance Report. Non-unique values, such as source and AFSUB IDs, can still be viewed via these reports.